very, very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Won't keep you a moment longer. I'll wrap up now by going north of the border with the skyboats on. The year is 1746 on the west coast of Scotland. Charles Edward Stuart, the young bonnie Prince Charlie, is sent hiding after the bloody defeat of the Jacobite army on Culloden Moor at the hands of the English. But Flora MacDonald, daughter of an English army captain, has fallen in love with the handsome prince, and she smuggles him across the raging sea to the sanctuary of the Isle of Skye. Their tiny boat is carried over the waves by the hopes of the whole Scottish nation.
Shall he sleep though the waves leap? Ocean's a royal bed, rot in the deep, Flora will keep watch. Oh, let's go.